think they can see better. Right there.
We have Top Golf that's connected. I don't know how much it's connected. I haven't actually walked over there, but it says it's behind MGM Grand Pool. And that's like Atomic Golf is what's being built, connected to the Stratosphere. Sort of like a same concept of a Top Golf. But that just opened up a day or two. What's today? Today is Sunday. So I think it opened Friday. Gotta head over there. If you want to come grab a bite to eat at Wolfgang Puck Bar and Grill, these are your hours here. Grab that. Remember, pause it. Anything you ever want to say, I'm sure that's pretty obvious, but sometimes I know I go through fast, but just also if it is able to, you know, you are able to see it, just pause the video, read something. Or scan the QR code. So you got some very fancy restaurants over here. So this is Lucky, the smiling water dragon. So if you do head this way now, which you'll maybe walk a little bit into, that is the district, that's restaurants. You have like the Hunger Games area over there, that's where to get to the pool. I think probably convention area. I'm Jim Grandis. Huge. So if you don't want to eat it at the restaurant, they do have like a walk up right here where you can just come grab a slice or a few other things. I actually did that a few weeks ago when I stayed here. I will be staying on the north side of the strip the next two nights. So maybe expect some footage from around that side of the strip. We'll see. Brad Garrett. It's the Lounge. You may know him from Everybody Loves Raymond, a show based in film. Well, not film, but based on a town in Long Island, New York. Long Island is where the person filming is from. Should we check out quick? Is that the food court? We got Haagen-Dazs. Now listen, not anybody's watching that new to the channel. I have so many videos to just go back and check that if you don't catch something in a walkthrough here, go back and just search and I might have it in a different video. But you know, I don't get everything in every walkthrough, but I do daily videos of everywhere. So go back and check out those videos. You can either probably search in the YouTube, go to my channel and search there, scroll down, maybe just in a basic search for everything. You can search an MGM Grand Vegas Ready and my video should come up. If you haven't yet, like this video, subscribe to the channel. About to get to 10,000 this year. And come along on the journey. Mirage turning into Hard Rock. Tropicana turning into a baseball stadium. I am hearing that we will probably not get an implosion. So don't bet on that, but we'll see. Get MGM Grand Garden Arena right here. This guy is hiding in the corner. Get a shot, thank you. We're not going to go all the way down, but as of right here, we got the Hunger Games exhibit. I did just put a video of that up. You can check that out. Going straight down there will be the pool. I think we got the MGM Grand Signature to the left over there. Top Golf convention area. That's that way. I have some videos going that way as well. Go check it out. I'll do another one day. I did a video, I think I have one of just walking around in here, but I do want to eat here, in here, one time. You have the monorail right here. Let's get you some prices. And the QR code. So I believe on this side of the strip, so you do have a monorail that connects Excalibur, Luxor, and Mandalay Bay. And then you have one, the major one, the longer one, whatever you want to call it, connects here at MGM Grand. And I believe it goes all the way to Sahara. And I want to say it connects also as like Westgate, by the Link Promenade, I believe. It does pass like right along the Spear too, so if you ever want to go at night, I know during the day too, but at night and just like ride it to get like a cool view of the strip. I believe it's open late at some time, so you know, you're staying at Sesay Sahara north side, take it over there 6-7 o'clock to the south side of the strip, all the way to MGM Grand where we are right now. You'll get out over there and you got all of this side: Luxor, Excalibur, Mandalay Bay, New York, New York, T-Mobile Arena, Park, MGM. You got like Stranger Things exhibit on this side. M&M World. Italy connected there. You got so much stuff on this side as well. Las Vegas sign at this side. Pinball Museum. trippy.
Are you?
Where does Katniss Everdeen live with her sister and mother when she returns from the capital after winning the 74th Hunger Games?
Oh, I don't know. Is it P? All right. We'll go A. Yeah.
Big congratulations.
How many victors live in District 12's Victor's Village
fireball came from the fortress. So duck on the right. Competition, you ready?
Yep.
Awesome. Good. Load an arrow in that bow. Here we go. Now, for this first round, it's going to be pretty easy. You'll be dealing bullseye targets. Get ready to aim and fire. Show me what you got. Now, recruits, this is all about accuracy, not speed. So take it easy on those arrows. Let's see who wins this first round. Remember, this is a competition, so work extra hard now. We have 10 seconds left for this first round of crits. Give it all you got. 3, 2, 1. Cease fire. Now, folks, you already know we are. We have a 34%, a 80%, a 70%, a 61%. So 80%. So in order to join the rebellion, you have to get 50 or higher. So if you're in a team, 70%. You're dealing with targets that will include some flying, jumping, shielding, you name it. So make sure you work extra, extra hard. As soon as that elevator gets its turbo stop.
So I always,
believe you buy like these like expensive package menu deals. Thank you.
Thank you.
this spot is actually closing down. Level up here. Could be wrong, but I think it is.
Thank you. older and better than ever. Lease a 2023 Ford Mustang Mach-E for $569 a month for 36 months with 0 due at signing or get 1.9% APR for 60 months.
Points when runners score. count counter will increase when a ball goes into auto. Three outs, end the game.
Thank you. Thank you.